Please. Congratulations. The October Labor Lottery is complete. Your name was pulled. For immediate placement, report to the Ministry of Admissions at Dresden border checkpoints. An apartment will be provided for you and your family in East Dresden. Expect a Class A dwelling. Glory to our Stotska! Our Stotska Ministry of Admissions official bulletin, Inspector. Welcome to your new position at Dresden border checkpoint. Stamp passport entry visa and return documents to entrant. Entry is restricted to our Stotskan citizens only, denial of foreigners. Glory to our Stotska. I know my Russian accent is terrible. You are in our Stotskin. You may come in. Show me your papers. You are not in our Stotskin. Get out. Come on next. Come on in and let me see your passport. No, the audio is cut out on this game, but you're just gonna have to deal with that. Maybe in... I accidentally accepted you. You are allowed entry. All you need to do is... Right. All you need to do... Okay, dude. Here you go. You are from Kalechia, not our Stotska. Get out! Take your stupid passport with you. Denied. And get out! No, get out. Please, Nova. Oh, thank God. I'm gonna take food and heat from them because they're okay. Oh, boy, this is gonna be a long let's play. Arstotzka, Ministry of Admissions, official bulletin, inspector. From today, foreigners with a valid passport are permitted to enter. Booth's inspection hardware is now installed. Check all passport information carefully for discrepancies. Deny any entrant with inconsistent information. Come on in and let me see your face. Oh, whoops. Okay. Integria. All right. Come in. You're welcome anytime. Cause no trouble. I think I did something wrong, did I? Wait a minute. Hold the phone. Hold the fucking phone. No, you didn't. I don't stamp. Come on. I ain't got all day. Hey, you did not have. That does not look like you. I don't care. I don't care. Get out. All right. Show me your. I might have made a mistake. Just go. Here you go. Hey, don't I get a bonus every time I detain a certain amount of people? Well, hello, bun lady. On in. Excuse you? Excuse me? All right. Come in, come in. Show. Well, it looks like you. Here you go. Come in. Did I do something wrong? Hold on, hold on, wait, 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 wait. You need an entry ticket. Whoops. Where's your entry ticket? Oh, right. Here you go. Wait. Hold on, that's not your haircut. Now, is it? Sorry, but that don't add up quite well, buddy. Now, get out. Wait, you're not a female, are you? Oh, so you're a female. Well, you're sick. Get out. The Where's your passport and entry ticket? But wait, you don't have an entry ticket. It's still wrong. Here, have a nice flight back where you came from. I'm sorry, you're a date. They're all okay, so I'm gonna. Is this you? So December 18th. Okay, no citation. Okay, maybe he combed it. Don't have. Well, you're shit out of luck. You're SOL, shit out of luck. You didn't provide an ID card. Wait, this is the wrong date of birth, my friend. Go, shoo, bye. Know what? Dude. Your last name does not match. Come on, let's take a sample of your
fingerprints. I don't care. Get out. Okay, I'm gonna let you in just for making me laugh. No, I'm not supposed to. Gopher Stand is not even a real country. He's Greston. Wait a minute. Hold the phone. You don't look like a guy. You look like a girl. Vince Lestrade's whereabouts unknown, has likely fled Republia. Who knew? Who knows? Who knew such? friend! Just go in. I just wanted to do that to see what happens the next day. Don't me. Wait, this is out of date. That's not your face. Well, that is your face. Alright then. I don't know how this is gonna help. Wait, that's not your face, is it? Thank you. Okay. I don't even know what those things are. Are they supposed to be like grenades? Collections.
Oh. And the game crashed.